move can run that fast?
Are you hating? I hit 2 million views on my basement. Two told me, bro, let's go out on vacation. I'm still on probation, big bro, I came
in case I have come back with another reaction. And today, we are reacting to DJ Snake Disco Mag Reb. Now, this is my first time ever hearing this. I'm positive this is my first time reacting to DJ Snake, but it's a Patreon request along with a lot of DJ Snake. So, man of the people, not above it, equal. You ask for it, I'm gonna bring it to you. But before I
break it down,
hit that thumbs up button if you're new to the channel. Hey, are you doing? Hit that subscribe button, because if you don't subscribe, your granny is a dirty, stinking little we popping off. Let's get it.
Turn that up.
DJ Snake, I want to hear what he sounds like.
Disco Mosh Rip. Disco Mosh Rip.
We got going on here, folks. What different? Algeria? Yo, what? How? What? I need somebody to really explain what is going on here, because in the history of all of my reactions, never have I been quite so confused. Is DJ Snake literally a DJ? This would be a first on the channel. And then, like, that, like, EDM kind of vibe, you know, that house music. If you've ever been to a rave or something, which gets our ass, you know how that motherfucker goes off. You actually, those horns are what is that, it's like some kind of flute they're playing. I'm starting to realize that is the instrument that is oftenly sampled in EDM, and I never realized it. Okay, you know why I love this? I'm pretty sure it's Algeria. I might be wrong, though. I love how much fun they have. And you know what I'm saying? They turned up. They having a blast, so you're forced to have a blast. And a lot of times when people depict other countries, you know, they depict them in a way where it's like, it's not their best foot forward. People don't show countries for the greatness that they are. You go to Africa, it's one of the most beautiful places you'll ever see in your life. Don't let those in the eyes of the taking commercials confuse you. Africa is gorgeous. It's fun. The people, there's a hustle and bustle to it. I'm Nigerian, so like, yeah, there's a hustle and bustle. There's a movement there, but like, it's fun. There's places where it's completely at peace, where it's just like, you can go really tap in with what the planet is. And I love how DJ Snake, through this video, and his production team and the people who shot the video, are able to actually give you a lens from a place that makes you want to go there. Nigga, damn near the Travel Bro Show. Come on. We all going to wherever I think this is. Shout out to Algeria, man. That my niggas. I have not reacted to. I used to react to some Algeria, man. Shout out to my niggas from Algeria. Let's go. They thought I forgot. And it sounds like Nigeria. That's why I always liked it. Oh, there he goes. I'm the big dipper. I appreciate a big dripper. Let's talk about it, folks. Cause you're just dripping. And the just the recant, the call and recite. Just a great simple rhythm. Because, like I said, this is, I was listening to, you know, like Two Face and Nigerian artists not understanding their the language they were speaking. And I think that's why I enjoy reacting to international music for so much, is because I had to learn how to listen to music and not understand it and just enjoy it for all the other things, the rhythm, the recite. Because, and then I started to learn, you damn near know what they're saying without knowing what they're saying. If you understand music, if you can catch the vibe, if you can feel it in your heart, you're gonna get what he's saying. Bro, popping shit. He turning it up right now. And if New Jack City in the cut? Oh, I fuck with DJ Snake. New Jack City in the cut. Trying to go party with them. Them niggas don't have to have a good time. I'm a da-da-da. That come on, man. The dipper got his passport. Oh, bro, he really riding that motherfucker. Yo, what the fuck? Do camels do that? Camels can run that fast? Quit whipping him. That's why he whoop. God damn. Oh, I'm scared of camels. I ain't know that. With his mouth all open? Sing too? I'm going to need somebody in the comments to explain to me what this is and why I like it. That shit just, it turned into, like, it's literally like a movie from the motion, the high definition, the movement, the pacing, everything about this, the transitions and the transition in the song, you know, to match it. It's like a movie. What the fuck? This, where has this been hiding? I'll be. Was a certified vibe check. And here comes another reaction by me right here. Bing. Music video right here. That was a certified vibe check. Now here comes a music video by me here. Bing. Reaction by me right here. Bing. Click on it. Show me some love. You watch this video. Slum me. That was a certified vibe check. Now here comes another reaction by me right here. Bing. And a music video by me right here. Boom. If you watch this video as long, you hit that thumbs up button. You just a hoe. So stop being a hoe. KBD family, I love y'all. Salute. I'm gone. DJ Snake.